Now we're going to talk about trim and extend. And this is a good command to show the fencing. So with trimming, obviously I want to get rid of these pieces up here. So I can just use a fence line, come across, select all of them, they're gone. Then I have to come up here and hit extend and do the same thing across the bottom. Okay, that is it's fast, but it's not fast enough. So depending on which one you start, does not matter. You can start with trim, you can start with extend. Invoke that operation, hold down the shift key, and now it swaps to the other command. So if you're in trim, you hold down the shift key, trim becomes extend. And going the other way, if you started with extend, hold down the shift key, extend becomes trim. That's a lot faster than having to switch to another command.